wanted to just point out that this bird should give you a bit of a meditative moment while you're waiting to get through the intersection here at 30A to get on the north side of the path. Might not look like the bird's making much movement, but it is. You'll see some wind fluffing his feathers. He will offer a stink eye or two, and hopefully give you a chance to get across the street safely, catch the rest of the work.